Hello. Uploading images is the most typical feature you need when using CKEditor. And we have a plugin for a fast and simple image uploading solution to the web server. Use the DOKSoft Quick Image Upload add-on and choose the image or images you want to upload to the server, and they will be inserted into the page after a successful upload. PHP and .NET Server technology and others are fully supported. Add-on also has drag-and-drop features and accepts files dragged from your desktop file manager to the plugins area. You can upload images of any supported type, and their size can be easily changed to fit your needs. Resizing images is very simple and flexible. For example, when you need to upload an image and want to limit just one of its dimensions, use 0 as a value for the dimension you do not need to limit. For example, it may be useful for very long images inserted to a column to be limited by width. Image elements inserted into the CKEditor do not differ from other normal image elements and can be modified at any time with standard tools. But if you need to customize it further, the HTML template for insertion can be manually changed. Read more about all of the features of the plugin on DOKSoft.com.